What's up, Oklahoma? What's up, Constitution? Hey, Vondra. Just came upon a car wreck here. I have no idea what's going on. I hope nobody was hurt. Doesn't look like it. Hey, how y'all doing? I'm not sure. I don't think so. I seen the MES just walking back, so.
I don't go down this street at all. I'd turn up School Street and hit that four-way stop, man.
Because the other day, I was waiting for the four-way stop. Just come up, made my stop, and
what's up, Bob?
Your truck just rolls right on through, doesn't even slow down. It's and the other one, I don't know if you've seen it here. There's no stop sign.
Well,
anywhere.
There used to be. You know, they're used to stopping there, and they probably think it's supposed to
Hey,
stop
I've been
here
20 years, and since
well,
I've been
too.
Here. But since I've been here, there's been no stop sign.
No, there hasn't.
So,
but people that aren't from around here don't. It's like,
I know this intersection right here is bad, even with the stop sign.
Oh, yeah, people run that one
yeah,
all the time.
Yeah, yeah. I'm live streaming right now, too.
Why?
I have a YouTube channel.
Oh.
Make sure they don't beat anybody up.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Make sure they don't beat nobody up. Look at it, I got a...
Is it that red vehicle that hit that green one?
I don't know, I can't tell, I haven't seen the front of this, the red one, but I think it hit that black one that was parked up there.
And they pulled it, they drove it off. It was driving.
There's one in that yard though, huh?
I see that black one on this
no,
back
that's
then.
A, that's normal.
Did they wreck it to the corner of it then? Or was that just...
No, they swept the debris into the corner.
No, the corner of, the, of that black truck though was damaged.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. I don't know if it's fresh from right now or...
Well, the side window in that one's got a cover over it too, so... But nobody's talking to the people over in that. They're just talking to the two cars.
Oh, it's just these two right here?
Yeah.
Man. We're getting so mad at people, man. What's wrong with you, Laura? So put it on us. Check it out. Every time I see something like that, I get scared that it's Ruben or somebody.
Hey, Waldo. No, I don't have a nap, bro. I just heard the sirens and came coming. I just came out here. That ambulance had a weird-ass siren. Did you hear that? It was,
yeah,
like,
it
screaming.
Did.
Like, it didn't. It wasn't a normal.
Four-way stop over there by the canal on church. Watch it and
yeah.
Yeah.
I was stopped at the four-way stop and this truck just banged me in the back.
You're kidding. Right, lights out and everything.
Yeah. And they put on the police report that I was going 35 miles an hour. I wasn't even driving. I was stopped. And that...
Get you a dash cam.
That guy was real nice about it, though. He goes, man, I'm just worried about her because she's the one that got jerked. But the seatbelt caught me, you know?
Yeah.
And...
I have one more $20 dash cam for sale. I do. I have it. I'm serious. Right here at the shop.
Where?
At the salon.
Salon?
Yeah, the cutting edge. Right there. Next to the school. Right there.
I didn't know there was a salon still there. There used to be one that... I remember when we were kids, we went to this school. This was the
6 and 7, 8. Yeah.
And if the boys came to school with long hair, they would march them across to that barber shop and they'd make them cut it all off.
Yeah, that's a salon right there. It's my mom's place.
Red SUV.
Yeah, I had like 21 of them, or 22. I have one left. They're just $20 cheap, but, you know, they're saving people's asses from...
getting beat up?
Yeah.
That's
just false reports,
for.
False claims.
I'm going to go back to
work. I got to go back to work. Bye.
Good to see ya. What's up, DMC? Don't look like there's a whole lot more to this. Oh shit, guys. I don't know if I should just hang out here for a minute or go ahead and end it. Hey, Katilla. Hey, Mustang. Yeah. Hell yeah, I hooked you and a couple of other people up. I was gonna head out to our beach area. There was a thing going on called the Fallapalooza. It's called Fallapalooza. I wasn't sure what it was, but when I learned it was just a thing about little games and shit for kids and stuff. I figured out there ain't nothing down there for me, so I didn't go. I was gonna go down there, walk around live, but hey, Mom. Hey, what's up, B-Boy? I didn't see you come in. Yeah, I'm a Chevy guy myself. But I might as well own a Ford because I walk most places I go anyway. Heater, bumpers, that's funny. My hands are getting cold. A guy came out earlier and told me, but I wasn't. I forgot what he said. I think that red one ran the stop sign right here and T-boned that Mustang, but I could be wrong. Yeah, it has been the last couple days, Katila. We got some of that remnants of the hurricanes, so we've had overcast and rain. So the water's a little cold and the wind's a little cold. There's a little breeze out here. And a small drizzle. And I just got a t-shirt on. I think my hoodie's actually in the laundry basket. I gotta do laundry. They're gonna make way for a tow truck or something. I don't know. Yep. Yo, look at that damage. I can zoom in real quick. Whoa. Yep, he got T-boned. I thought perhaps that truck there in the corner got hit, but... Hey, what's going on? I guess that's it, guys. Accident T-bone, but looks like nobody was hurt. Thank God. Right on, Bob. Thanks for watching, man. He's just walking back to his car, gonna get out of here. Thanks, Graham. Appreciate you, man. Well, guys, thanks for coming on. I'll go back live if anything else comes up, pops up. We'll see you guys next time. Thanks. Bye.